What's up everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Finally back guys, my original YouTube channel got deleted, as most YouTubers that do reactions, K-pop reactions, their channels all got deleted. So did mine. I wasn't a big YouTuber, even mine's got deleted. I don't know why it got deleted. It used to be called Reactions by M, aka Moan. My name is Moan, or Mona. It's my new channel, guys. I hope you guys subscribe. And so yeah, guys, let's get back to the video. And by the way, guys, a new song just popped out in my recommended section. It's called BTS Don't Leave Me Now. Oh my god, I didn't even know BTS was gonna have like a comeback this early. Like, and they just, I don't know, they always surprise us. But I love BTS. It's called Don't Leave Me Now. I'll be watching the lyrics. So yeah, let's watch it. Don't Leave Me Now. Don't Leave Me. I love the beat already. BTS, come back. That looks so cute in the pictures. Your work. What's that? Tay-Tay. What about Tay-Tay's voice? RM, Ramon, Stop, Jim. How they're all taking turns. Wait, was that it? I want more. Anyways, guys, I loved it. I thought it was gonna be longer. Hope they have the whole version of that. I don't know if that was just a teaser or... Anyways, guys, I was surprised that they have like a comeback. Yeah, if you guys like this video, if you want more BTS reactions, then like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys next time.